are you doing smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo.
New. Now that's a custom job. Try not to take flight.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out. I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.
You'd be calling my boss.
And now you're history! Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devon, the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael! They're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what?
Okay, the airport.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport.
Ah!
What's she up to?
Ms. Sharp, there is no need to panic. The LSPD are here to escort you to the hangar.
It is, pal. She's totally flipped. You want to take a plane full of tourists with you? Shit!
Located. We're moving in.
What's she doing?
Michonne, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar.
You're playing chicken?
Get off the runway now!
Stop the car, lady.
Stop your car now, Miss Schultz!
He wants to kill me! He wants to kill me!
On the floor, lady! On the fucking floor!
Clear the hangar!
Psychopath!
I think you need some help right now!
Out of my way!
Hey, 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 you can't be—
Oh, stop! No. Look out! She's the one behind this! Hey, you got some mess to clean up! Leave me alone! Hey, I ain't done anything!
Police!
All this mayhem! Nothing to do with me!
Eye in the sky has no business!
Trespassing! That's the most you got on me!
Come
on! Hey, I'm just a witness, okay?
International Airport.
I got what I came for! I'm leaving!
Move it!
LSPD!
She's the one behind this! Hey, you got some mess to clean up! Leave me alone! Hey, I ain't done anything! All this mayhem! Nothing to do with me!
We got eyes on the purple. We're in pursuit.
Thank you.
I loved you once, Tony.
Man, you got off lucky, homie. Bitch ass bullshit.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here.
I can't stay.
What's up, babe?
But it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar. You gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What's up?
Hey, man. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you, like, do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
Huh. This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.